Hi guys, today's video is about cake design, and I'm going to make a series, and I've been shopping. As you know, if you live in Germany, you get that sort of health warning. If you live in certain other countries in Europe, you get picture health warnings as well on the back. And if you live in Canada, you get massive health warnings, and unfortunately if you live in Australia, you get standardised packaging. And this is about pack design over the years. Two weeks ago, I was in a charity shop and I found this. The cigarette papers. And it was published in 2012. And I'll go into this book in another part of this series. But a couple of things that came out of it. It's beautifully illustrated with old cigarette packs from a collection, as you can see. And this is just an introduction, is back, I'm trying to find it, here we are. Back in the First World War, in 1914, Princess Mary, the 17-year-old daughter of the King and Queen, created the Sailors and Soldiers Christmas Fund, which raised enough money to distribute 355,000 brass tins of tobacco to the people serving in the war in Europe. And the tobacco tin looked like this. I had a word with my mum and showed her the book, which she found very interesting. And she said something which surprised me. A long time ago, her late husband's grandfather gave her a Christmas present, and it was one of those tobacco tins. And what follows is a clip of the tobacco tin. Enjoy. Okay guys, that was the tobacco tin. RJ's been down the market since then, and I found some old cigarette packs. Unfortunately, they didn't have the original cigarettes in them, and the players, and if you can see that close up, no health warnings, players medium navy cut. John Players and Sons. I know it's a bit battered. And the Castle Tobacco Factory there. And when you open the box up, you get some cigarette cards. Now, in this case, it's of ships. And what's going to follow at the end of the film is some of the ships will be pictured, and it tells you about each ship on the back of it. I also went shopping as well and found a pack of Kinsitas. Unfortunately, no Kinsitas original cigarettes. Pack of 10. And made by J. Wicks and Sons Limited in Piccadilly. Kinsitas cigarettes are made by the Kinsitas private process, which includes the use of the ultraviolet ray. Only pure, ripe Virginia tobacco, no substitutes of the highest quality and flavour is used in their manufacture. And once again, that's a pack design. Pretty cool looking. You open it up and you get some more cards, this time of cricketers. Also, there's some butterflies in it, and again, at the end of this film, I'll be showing you some of the cigarette cards. My final pack, when I went to the market, is Wells Woodbine, made by WD and WH Wills. Every genuine package of Wild Woodbine cigarettes has this signature thus. And that's what this pack looks like. Wild Woodbines. So where's all this leading? In between me going to the market and getting those, oh, I forgot to show you these are pretty boring, but I'll make a short film at the end about, and these are about badges, cigarette cards. Now, in between the original book and getting the old cigarette packs, I ordered this on eBay. It was recommended by the original book, the cigarette papers, and it was published in 1979, and it's Cigarette Pack Art. Now, this is quality. Whereas the cigarette papers is a little bit dumbed down, this is beautifully illustrated. Loads of writing, and RJ's going to make a series. It's going to be in about 8 parts, and I'll be basing the series on this book, essentially. And I'll be discussing and showing the images of the book of each chapter. So I hope you enjoy the series. What follows, to finish this introduction to the series off, is some images of those cigarette cards, and I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching, personal messaging, subscribing, etc. The Cigarette Pack Art book is my Bible for this series, and I hope you enjoy. Just wish cigarette packs looked like that, instead of those stupid health warnings. Stay lit, guys, and thanks for watching.